So what is up and welcome back again to my channel. So again, ito nga ay meron tayong bagong event, fresh na fresh pa mga lods. So apparently my camera is off and voice over lang gagawin natin dito. Pero still, ito nga yung ating new event, which is yung B-Pick. And ito ay katulad lang nung KBA Picks na previous event na nangyari. So, mechanics, ganun pa din. Mamimili ka dito, between these two, kung mas prefer mo ba is yung discount. Ayan. Kung gusto mo makatipid, discount sa may discount part, or kung gusto mo makakuha ng mga orbs, eh dito ka naman pupunta sa kabilang portion. Yan. So, mamili ka dyan kung anong gusto mo, kung makakatipid ka or magkakaroon ka ng maraming rewards. So, yun. So, let's start para mas maintindihan pa natin, lalo na sa hindi pa nakapanood nung KDA picks natin. So, yan. Confirm natin dito kasi gusto natin yung discount. Yan. So, for this, nakakuha tayo ng 5% discount for the B Malzahar. So, meron kang chance to get a the new skin line dun nga sa B. So, mamimili ka hanggang mapuno mo to. Then, lalabas kung magkano yung total nung nakuha mo. Okay? So, for this, syempre, pag skins yung pinipili mo, mas mamahal. Pero, magmumura siya because of that. So, dito naman, piliin natin yung orb. Yan, okay. Next is discount ulit. So, kung ayaw nyo, yung pinili nyo, you can refresh it naman here. And then, meron kang one change ticket na makukuha. Okay. So, next, confirm ulit natin yung sa discount. Yan. Yan. Tapos, ito namang UB. Okay. So, apparently, our total cost ng RP is 2,492, and then ito na yung makukuha mo lahat yan. Yan yung limang yan na napili mo. So ano lang yan, equations kung anong gusto mo to gain orbs or to get more discounts. Okay, so pag reset mo naman yan for free, yan pwede ka mag reset pag i-refresh mo tong prices dito, you can choose refresh there. Ayan. Yung ticket, ayan. So, pag nag-refresh ka, makakuha ang ticket, pwede mong i-change para dito kung gusto mong piliin na palitan. Pero since we are out of RP, hindi natin siya makukuha. Pero for the sake of this video, I'm going to show you na ano mangyayari pag nireset. So, ayan. Yung free reset natin is all the picked items, bonus discounts, and rewards will be reset. Okay? So, reset natin. Ayan. So, nakita niya naman nag-reset and then nawala ulit lahat. So, yun. What if naman, kinuha natin lahat, discount, pagkano makukuha natin? Or magkano yung matitipid natin? Kasi yung max dito is 45. And then, binibase nila kasi yung total nung mga items. Kasi syempre yan, yung mga skin na yan, 1,350. Tapos ito 1,350 din ata. Tapos ito 1,250, something like that. And then yun. So pag max natin kinuha to, 2,300 compared dun sa isa, 2,400. Mas tipid to with 3 skins. Kasi yung last time 2 lang yung skin natin. Pero yun, I think I'm going to top up para makuha ko ito. 2,300. Kano lang almost 500, parang ganun. Not sure. Pero yun, yun siya guys, parang recap lang siya nung KDA picks. Ginawa lang siyang B pick. Kasi nga yun, para makuha lang yung mga bagong skin line ngayon. So, ano yung ating advice for this? Siguro, mga lods, wag muna kayong mag-engage dito sa event na to kasi maybe merong biglang lumabas na bonus top up and then sayang yung bonus na makukuha. Instead na makareceive tayo ng bonus items or bonus RP, eh, hindi natin nakuha agad because we rushed into this event. So hanggang ano pa naman siya, 15 of March, so we have until next week ng Monday para makuha to. Also, parating na din at next week yung next week or next next week. I think next week na yung bagong Battle Academy skin. So, syempre aabangan na natin 'yun para makuha natin yung gusto nating Kate pin na legendary skin. So, that's it for this event, mga lords, and again thank you so much for watching. Again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and dun sa ating giveaway update ay malapit na, abang-abang lang kayo. Okay, so thank you for watching, and again don't forget to hit that subscribe button. See you sa next event, and happy gaming.